everybody. I have a special guest star with me today. Say hello to Mr. Norman Reedus, better known as Daryl Dixon from The Walking Dead. He's visiting me because Sunday is the season premiere of The Walking Dead. Can't wait. Woohoo! Anyway, just wanted to say good morning to everybody. I'm not feeling too great. We stopped the new medication. I'm having some really bad withdrawal symptoms, side effects. I'm not sure what they are. So my mother-in-law is bringing me over some of my favorite Chinese soup, the war wonton soup. And I'm just gonna probably kick back and relax today. Tomorrow's gonna be a crazy day for me.
So my mother-in-law just bought me some of my yummy war wonton soup from my Chinese restaurant for lunch because I'm not feeling all that great, and that always makes me feel better. And I'm going to lay in bed, and I'm going to watch Bones, which recorded last night, Vampire Diaries, and Rain. And I've been watching some of your vlogs as well. So if I'm not subscribed to you guys, let me know, because I did miss subscribing to some of our other vloggers as they were subscribing to us. So if you have videos on your channel and you want me to subscribe and watch those, let me know so I can subscribe and do so. If I am already subscribed to you and you have videos up, I've been watching and trying to catch up on everybody. So take a look, because I've been watching and commenting. Want to make sure I keep up with you guys as well. So, catch y'all a little later.
Wow, that soup hit the spot. I'm so full, but it was so good. So, still gonna watch my shows, maybe take a nap, because Kevin wants to try and catch a movie tonight. So, keeping my fingers crossed that if I take a nap, I'll feel up to doing that. Because it's a good movie he wants to go see. Yay!
Hello, guys. I didn't get to watch all of my shows. I watched Bones, and then I started watching Vampire Diaries, and I fell asleep. And I didn't wake up until Kevin got home. So, but we're going to get ready, and we're going to go out on a date. Wow! Haven't had a date in a long time. We're going to go see Annabelle. We're gonna go grab a bite to eat and see Annabelle, and then come home and upload a vlog for you guys. So we will film as we go, but we'll catch you all later.
Oh, so we got some more stuff for the Halloween party. That was
used to be ours.
Used to be ours.
But hey, when
Ross, what are you doing here?
I have no idea.
Go change your pants.
I don't have any pants this time.
I hope you're wearing some.
Ooh, let's go take your pants off.
Oh, Rabbit Ryan, I tell ya. So, I'm going to finish checking the last few comments, and then we're going to go out on our date.
Yay.
And we're going to go to a Halloween store afterwards.
Yay.
And we're going to spend some money.
No. What are you doing here, Ross?
We're leaving.
Well, you're not leaving until I get my hugs.
Okay, well, then you need to hug.
What?
Thank you, baby. Hold these. Guard them with your life.
My damn cat ears.
By the way, do you have a dollar?
No.
Because you just said a curse word.
Oh,
and it's on videotape.
And it's on videotape, so anybody who curses has to put a dollar in the cuss jar.
Man. There you go.
Four quarters. I will put them in the cuss jar. Thank you very much for contributing to my vacation.
You're welcome.
Drive careful back up the mountain. It's going to be dark. Be safe.
Thanks a lot.
Love you guys. See you later.
Yeah, love you too.
Bye, guys.
We'll
have
be
fun
back.
With the Halloween stuff we'll that we there. Almost killed ourselves on.
Okay, so we decided that we were going to go out on a date. We haven't done that in a long time. So we're going to go have something to eat, probably something simple, because we want to try and catch an early viewing of Annabelle, something scary for Halloween.
Yeah.
So we're going to do that. That means that I'll probably be up all night long editing this vlog, and the vlog will probably be up a little later than you expect it to be. So, sorry.
That's okay. I think our fans will understand that the vlog is going to be late because we're having a special date night.
Yup.
Annabelle. I can't wait. Can't wait to see what it's like. Oh, look. I'm wearing the bracelets that Samantha L. sent me. They're pretty. And I'm wearing the bracelets on this arm that Tanya made me. Aren't they pretty? And I'm going out with that sexy man sitting right there on a date.
Really?
Yeah!
Alright.
Where do you see a place to eat?
Carl's is on the right over here.
What? Oh, Carl's is good.
Carl's is... Carl's is good.
Carl's is cool.
Carl's is wise.
Carl's it is.
Carl's. Very nice.
Try and tell me I have to have a small drink. I wanted a large drink.
Of course you did. And
I won't go in that store.
That's nice, dear. I want to see a movie.
So do I. I want to see Annabelle.
So, no store.
Hey.
Hey.
I want to go to the store. I want to go to Halloween store.
Well, we'll have to watch a movie first.
What should I be? You're going to be a zombie Daryl. What should I be?
I don't know.
Should I be a zombie kitty cat?
A zombie kitty cat.
Should I be a zombie hippie?
A zombie hippie.
Should I be a zombie polar bear?
All this stuff is just way too simple.
I could wear my pajamas.
Yeah.
Okay, so Kevin gets a hamburger.
A guacamole burger.
And he takes the lettuce and tomato off of it.
Yep.
And puts jalapenos all over it.
Makes sense to me.
Oh, you left a piece of lettuce on there.
It's just filler. So how much of that big Coke have you eaten? Drink so much?
Only a little bit, but you know what? Yours is empty.
Yeah, but I can go fill mine.
You can share mine. And then this will be in the truck when I get out of the movies to drink.
Warm soda. Warm flat soda. Mm.
There's so much ice in here. Ain't gonna be flat.
Oh, it's just gonna be watered down.
Not too bad. I mean, it's still... What? I mean, it dropped down to the 70s at least. Maybe. High 70s. So I cleaned off the table. And I wanted a broom. Because there was stuff on the floor. But Kevin wouldn't ask him for a broom for me.
Get in the car, please, dear.
But the floor was dirty.
That's all. They have pay people to clean that.
But it's dirty now.
Oh, well.
Where I was fine. What if I dropped that?
So what?
But it's dirty.
Oh.
I don't like dirty floors.
We're off to see Annabelle.
I hope so.
What do you mean you hope so?
I hope it's not too crowded.
I can't tell what time it is because your thingy's showing backup camera.
That's right.
See, Kevin's truck has a backup camera. It's 7:17. Oh, we might be able to make the 7:30.
I doubt it.
We're 2 minutes down the street from the movies.
If I went that way, would I be able to get in through the back way?
I don't know. Let's try it. So we made it to the theater. And now we're getting the wheelchair out. And hopefully we can get up there. And there's still tickets left for us to get in to see this movie.
Yes.
Well, I guess we're not going to make the 7:30 Annabelle.
We might, because we might be able to get the handicapped still.
And the previews usually start at 7:30, right?
Right.
And then the movie starts after that?
Yep.
And it's 7:27 right now, so hopefully we can still make it.
We'll try.
So we just saw Annabelle, and I would have to say they have been coming out with some very good scary movies. Conjuring last year, was it?
Yep.
Annabelle this year? Must see.
Scary movies, man.
Yeah. Yeah. Very good. Very good movie. Made Kevin jump several times.
That's hard to do.
Yeah, it is. Very hard to do to make Kevin jump in a scary movie, but two thumbs up for Annabelle.
Yeah, good movie. The story was a little, you know, simple. But the best parts, of course, was the anticipation of something to happen. They were very good about that. And just waiting just a little too long that you're just starting to wonder, is nothing's going to happen, and boom, something happens. That's the best part.
I think the actress who played the wife was very good. I think she played scared very good. What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep. So, two thumbs up?
Yep.
Two thumbs up for Annabelle!
Gonna have to control those things.
I'm communicating with my planet. Leave me alone.
Okay.
Hey everybody! Guess what time it is?
Definitely time for bed.
Ooh, wow, it's late. We got a late start tonight because we had a date night!
Yay!
We don't have those often. But Megan was gone, and Kevin said, I want to see Annabelle. And of course I said, of course we could go see Annabelle, but we have to have something to eat first. We only have 2 shout-outs tonight. And I'm going to make Kevin say this last name. Say the whole name.
Caitlin Dobrindt.
From Twitter. Shout out to you. I know you watch Nikki and John because you said so. Hopefully you watch us too. You said you're subscribed. Hopefully you watch us. This way you can see your shout out.
Tom.
And Daryl.
Daryl.
Don't worry. I'm communicating with Planet 9 right now. They will not attack. We are safe.
You're just poking at us with a broom going,
shut up! And Spasmodic, your friend sent us a message saying that Scentsy, they have Scentsy scents there that smells like sauerkraut. We'll take a dozen. So, send them over. Anyway!
Oh, no.
It's time for Neighborhood! I can't yell when you're doing that.
Oh, okay.
Stop!
so I can compose myself. It's time for...
I found out how to control it. There is a volume control on this thing.
It's time for Neighborhood Community Credit Roll!
I know, it happens every night, doesn't it? I don't get it either.
Yay, I got it out! Oh, look, look, look! 18 days! Woo, woo! No injuries!
Can't say so much for our mini bones. I think he took a header.
Oh! He fell behind the bar. Maybe he had too much to drink.
Come on, buddy.
Kind of goes right through him, you know? Anyway, we're getting lots more ghost stories from people. Yay! Keep them coming, guys. The more, the merrier. We can do, if we get a couple more to this weekend, hopefully Sunday night, we can sit outside by the fire pit and do a ghost story vlog.
Do your thing.
You are all part of our neighborhood community. Oh, I'm wearing my bracelets. Oh, I already told you guys that. You are all part of our neighborhood community. Stop it! I can't do it if you make me laugh. You are all part of our neighborhood community, each and every one of you. We love you all. Thank you. Thumbs, or we wouldn't be here if it weren't for you all. Okay, let me start that over. You are all part of our neighborhood community, each and every one of you. We wouldn't be here if it weren't for you all. We love you. Thumbs up. Thank you, and we'll see you tomorrow.